I highly recommend all Powerades because they're lower calorie than fucking Gatorade. So this is also, I haven't tried this there before. Normally the red, purple, and blue work well for me. But this is 80 calories per serving. I think it's like 2.5 servings. Yeah, 2.5 servings. This thing, I'm gonna have a fucking tremendous bench day without even giving a fuck how I feel right now. But how I'm going to feel after I take this is gonna be fucking insane. In fucking insane. Now, best flavors you're ever gonna get. So, taking some right now. I'm gonna take two scoops because, like, overall, I'm gonna take two scoops. I'm a fucking crazy ass chest bump. You can see some angelic ass fucking lighting. You know those little clumpy shits, the little white, nasty, chalky shit you're gonna see in your pre-workouts? That doesn't happen here. There's these little sugar crystals, but they're not sugar. They're like crystals that look like sugar, feel like sugar. Is the best in the fucking market after the experience I have of taking nearly everything on the shelf, probably except for fucking Trend and anything that deals with oils. I don't take that shit. To my knowledge, this will not make you pop on a test, so I'd highly recommend you grabbing this pre-workout instead of any other pre-workout because it is more trusted than any of your pre-workouts out there. So, yeah, it's cue the fucking workout.